stop pursuing cybersecurity certificates. If you are a SOC analyst IT admin or a cybersecurity enthusiast and want to build a successful career in cybersecurity, then what you should do first is to understand what skills or practical skills companies are looking for today. And second, you need to learn how to show these skills in your LinkedIn profile, in your resume, so you can get the hiring manager's attention every single time. And guess what? That doesn't have to be through certificates. You see, when I started in cybersecurity, I didn't have a computer science degree. I had zero certificates in the field. And yet I was able to find a job in one of the top cybersecurity companies called Symantec, which is the Norton antivirus, if you heard about it. And as well, I have spoken in multiple conferences all over the world, including DEF CON in Las Vegas with over 16,000 of audience, VB conference in Berlin, and as well in AFCON in Athens, and so much more. And as well, I am the author of Mastering Malware Analysis book. So if you want to copy that these successes into your career, if you want to build a really successful career in this field, then listen up. I have recorded a free masterclass called The Most Demanded Cybersecurity Skills That Companies Are Hiring For. And in this webinar, not only I will show you the most demanded skills that companies are looking for nowadays, but also I will show you how to learn these skills, and most importantly, how to show these skills in a show that you have the practical skills, not only the theory like most of certificates are, and as well something in a way that is more unique, that represents that you are a unique candidate, not like a copy from all the others. If you follow the steps in this masterclass, I can guarantee you will be one of the top candidates in every job you are applying for. Not only this, but also, you will get hiring managers and recruiters to message you to work in their teams. And this happened to me, to many of my students, and keeps happening to everyone who follow this process to the team. So make sure that you register in the webinar, you watch it fully until the end, remove all distractions and just focus, take notes, because that can change your career and your life. Register from the link down below or from the top right corner, and see you on the other side.